This video will take you through the initial one-time setup for integration of TimeClick with QuickBooks Pro for Windows and through the simple integration process. This TimeClick integration is designed for QuickBooks Pro for Windows 2015 and later, but may function on older versions of QuickBooks. Versions of TimeClick earlier than LE16 will not be able to integrate. It is important to note that the initial TimeClick and QuickBooks setup will only need to be completed once. We will begin by setting up QuickBooks. First, we must enable time tracking. Open QuickBooks and go to the Edit menu on the top toolbar. Select Preferences, then scroll down and choose Time and Expenses. Click the Company Preferences tab, select Yes under Do You Track Time, and click OK to save the selection. Now, we will enable Employee Time Data. Click on the Employees menu on the top toolbar and select Employee Center. Select an employee by double-clicking on their name and then choose the Payroll Info tab. Check the box that reads, Use Time Data to Create Paychecks. You'll need to do this for each employee whose time you want to import. Once you are done, close the Employee Center. Now, we'll export the Timer List file. Click the File menu on the top toolbar and select Utilities, Export, and then Timer Lists. Name the file timerlist.iif and save the file in a location you will remember, such as the desktop, as you will need to access the file at a later time. Now, we'll export the employee list. Click the File menu on the top toolbar and choose Utilities, Export, and then Lists to IIF Files. Check the Employee List box and click OK. Name the file employeeList.iif and save the file in a location you will remember, such as the desktop, as you will need to access the file at a later time. Now, we must export payroll items. Click the Reports menu on the top toolbar and choose List, then Payroll Item Listing. Click the Excel button and select Create New Worksheet. On the next window, select Create a comma-separated values.csv file and select Export. Name the file itemlisting.csv and save the file in a location you will remember, such as the desktop, as you will need to access the file at a later time. The initial QuickBooks setup has now been completed. Now, we will go through the initial TimeClick setup, which will only need to be completed once. We must first allow data extraction. Log into the administration mode, choose Preferences, and then Passwords and Miscellaneous Controls. Check the box that reads Create Data Extraction File. This will allow TimeClick to create the files used in the QuickBooks import. Click Finished, and Finished again to go back to the Administration Options screen. Now ensure that all your employees are eligible for the different types of hours you want to import into QuickBooks. Within the Administration Options, choose Employees, and click Edit Employee Record. Then choose an employee and click on the Eligibility button. You will need to ensure that each employee is marked as eligible for any of the different hour types they will be using in TimeClick. Failure to do so will result in those hour types not appearing in the QuickBooks import. Please note, employees must be marked as eligible for overtime, otherwise they will not appear on the integration report. By default on LE16, all new employees are marked as eligible for all the different hour types. When done, select Finish to navigate back to the Administrative Options window. Now we'll set up Report Preferences. Within the Administration Options window, select Report Preferences. Make sure that your overtime preferences are correct. The initial TimeClick setup has now been completed. Now, we will run the Payroll Integration Report, which must be run at the end of each pay period. To run this report, go into the Administration mode, choose the Reports button, and select Payroll Integration. On the screen that appears, you will need to enter the beginning and ending dates of your pay period. Once you are ready, click the Accept button. The report will appear very similar to other reports within TimeClick. Verify that the employee hours and overtime are correct and that no errors appear in the report. When you are sure all of the employees are included and their times are accurate, close the report window. After closing the Payroll Integration Report, click the Launch Integration Center button. Before you can use TimeClick's online Payroll Integration Center, you must first create an account. On the login screen that appears, select Create an Account and fill out the form provided to create your account. After creating an account, you will be asked to verify your account. You will be emailed a verification link that you must click to begin using your account. The first time you utilize the Payroll Integration Center, you will need to upload the timerlist.iif, employeeList.iif, and payrollitems.csv files that were exported earlier from QuickBooks. Click Upload File and browse to the appropriate file. Once you have uploaded these files, they will remain associated with your account. You can change or re-upload them at any time. Now, you will need to match the QuickBooks payroll items to TimeClick's hour codes. For example, overtime hours in TimeClick needs to be matched to your overtime payroll item in QuickBooks. Select Not Used for TimeClick items that you don't use. Click Save, and then Next. Now, you will need to upload the TimeClick report for the pay period you would like to import into QuickBooks. Click the Upload TimeClick Report button. Browse to the Payroll Exports folder and upload the TC Payroll Integration Import.csv file. The default location is found in this directory. After uploading the TimeClick report, you will be directed to match the employee names from TimeClick with the employee names in QuickBooks. You will need to match each name. If you do not want to include an employee, select Remove Employee. When you are finished, click Save and then Done. After doing this once, you will not be required to do it again unless you add new employees or change an employee's name in QuickBooks. You will be directed to the previous screen to generate your import file. Click the Generate QuickBooks Import button. After you have generated the report, the Download QuickBooks Import button will turn blue. Click the button. Name and save the file in a location you will remember, such as the desktop, as you will need to access the file at a later time. From within QuickBooks, click the File menu on the top toolbar and choose Utilities, Import, and then Timer Activities. Choose the .iif file you saved in the previous step. The following window will appear, meaning the import was completed successfully. You are not required to view the report, but you can verify what was imported. You have now successfully imported the employee hours from TimeClick into QuickBooks.